will be right back. I hate my hair. So you better comment happy birthday. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got in my Birchbox a couple months ago. And no, I don't still have the box, I actually do have it. I was before I knew which Birchbox was. I actually didn't know what it was and they sent it to me. So I ended up just paying for it anyway. Just one box. But I'm gonna get it because I actually watched a couple videos and I actually like it. So the first thing that was in it was this Flower Bomb by Malicious Voluptuous Body Cream. It was a decent size, and it smells really, really good. I don't know what station this is. I just can't find the station that I like because, the station that has popular music, it was playing Mexican music, and I put it on 104.1 because that's like all popular music in the state, so I just, didn't rate them. And then I actually was really excited about this, actually a full-size product, and this is the Rimmel London Lasting Finish Pro Nail Polish and English Rose. And then, I forgot what month this was anyway, but they got the little full nail stickers. I didn't, and I think it ran out, so I ended up getting this. And then, I forgot. I got this perfume, it's called Attitude. But mine came half full, so I was like, use the heart gun. And then this was gift extra. I haven't heard of this brand being in Birchbox, but it was in my box. It's the Clean Clear Soft Oil-Free Moisturizer SPF 15. It's a really nice moisturizer. I should use it, it's really good. So, this is my new moisturizer. It smells like baby lotion. So, that's what I got in my Birchbox a couple months ago. But I'm missing, I forgot what it was, but I'm missing something. I remember I'm missing something, so. Bye.